Okay, we're going ahead and we're checking this house for pressure. One of the things, the most common leaks, is a leak right here on this nut called the bonnet nut. And you can see the water leaking out. All you have to do is put a wrench on there. That stops the leak by tightening the bonnet nut.